Park School. This is the main entrance gate of the school. We have a proper guard room and entrance controlling system. This is mainly done for the security and the safety of the students. As we enter from the main entrance gate, we get a total view of the school building. And this is the open area for the junior school students, where not only they play, but some of the morning school activities like morning assembly and the other activities for the students like yoga, martial art, all these things goes on in the school. And there is a, on the southern side, the partition wall is there. This wall has been provided on the southern side of the building to provide a double security for the junior students, as well as to segregate the junior students with the senior students so that they don't have any problem while playing. We have a gate that side where from the school vicinity only the children can enter into the big field. Now we can all see that there is a gate over here which leads open to the big field. Having the total boundary walls on all four sides so that we can provide a security to the students, and this is the open big area where the students can freely play. As we see, this is the southern side of the building. And the southern side of the building is already under construction because the school building is going to be extended this side to meet the future requirements. This part of the video is from the rooftop of the school building. Now, this portion from the rooftop will give the entire view of the school campus, entire school campus. We'll get a bird's eye view of the entire school campus. Now the boundary walls from the rooftop can be seen clearly, that the boundary walls have been provided on all the four sides.